This is one of the most underrated countries to visit for sea life, for snorkeling, for diving, and really any other activity you want to do in the ocean. So